I have already calculated these all values using the log table. So just I will write down those all values. So it is 1.454. This is 1 bar, and then it is 5124. This is 5109. Next one will be 4837, and it can be 1.454 plus 1 by 3. We have explained this is minus 1 plus 5.5124 minus 1.5109 plus 1 by 5 minus 1 plus 0.4837. When you do the calculation, finally we will get minus 0.116. So anti-log cannot be for the negative numbers. So firstly I need to make it positive. How will I make it positive? Log x equal to, I will add minus 1 plus 1 minus 0.116. okay, so now this number is positive and this is can be written as 1 bar. So this number will be 884. So now x will be, you cannot see the anti-logarithm for negative number, so we need to minus 1 and plus 1 first. So x will be anti-log of minus 1 bar 0.884. so go for the 0.88 row and fourth column, you will get 7656, and this 1 bar means there should be decimal in the beginning, there is no digit before decimal. Okay, thank you. Please feel free to ask any doubt, any questions. It may be possible because this is number, we will get approximate answers, because in the market different types of tables are available on the base of 10, on the base of E, and still on the same base we are getting different type of value. So don't worry about that, it will give you approximate answer. Okay, fine, thank you.